So my name is Clare Scott. I'm an associate professor and a laboratory head at the Walsh and Eliza Hall Institute, and also a medical oncologist at the Royal Melbourne and Royal Women's Hospitals. I've been working on ovarian cancer for the last 4 years, and we're trying to personalise treatment for women with ovarian cancer so that their treatments are targeted to the cancer that they have. We work on identifying which patients or which ovarian cancers are likely to respond to new treatments, and also how drug resistance will develop. Because once you give a woman a drug, the next thing you want to know is how can I keep her cancer responding to that drug for as long as possible. It's only too obvious to us all that our drug treatments don't work for long enough. And everyone out there who's lost someone to cancer understands that. We don't actually cure high blood pressure. We help people manage the risk factors for high blood pressure, and we often have patients on treatment for many years. If we can convert cancer into a setting like high blood pressure, then we'll be able to work with patients to keep their cancer burden at a low level to let them get on with living their lives. Working with patients reminds me every day about what inspires me to do cancer research. That's incredibly important and a constant drive to try to answer the questions that we're asking and to ask important questions that will make a difference for those women. Being based at the Walsh and Eliza Hall Institute gives me huge opportunities. We cover a lot of different fields, so any aspect we care to look at, we can find someone who actually specialises in that. So the Walsh and Eliza Hall Institute opens doors and really ensures that we have the very best collaborators available.